Hello.
Well, yesterday was our last day of filming, so I'm leaving. I brought this for you from home, so I thought I'd give it to you.
Thank you. Shall I?
Oh, no, don't open it now. I'll be embarrassed.
Thank you. I don't know what it's for, but thanks anyway.
I actually had it in my apartment, and I thought... But when it came to it, I didn't know how to call, having behaved so badly. Twice. So it's just been sitting in the hotel. Then you came. I figured... The thing is...
What? What is the thing? Don't even think about it. Go away immediately. Go away.
All right. Sorry.
You were saying?
Yes. I have to go away today, but I wondered if I didn't, whether you might let me see you a little, or a lot, maybe. See if you could like me again.
But yesterday that actor asked you who I was, and you just dismissed me out of that. I heard. You had a microphone, I think.
Well, you expect me to tell the truth about my life to the most indiscreet man in England?
Excuse me. It's your mother on the phone.
Sorry.
It's fine. Always a pause when the jury goes out to consider their verdict.
Anna, look, I'm a fairly level-headed bloke. Not often in and out of love, but can I just say no to your kind request?
Yes. Fine, of course, Of course. Well, I'll just be going, then. It's nice to see you.
The thing is, with you, I'm in real danger. It seems like a perfect situation, apart from that foul temper of yours, but... my relatively inexperienced heart would, I fear, not recover if I was once again cast aside, as I would absolutely expect to be. There are just too many pictures of you, too many films. You know, you'd go and I'd be, well, buggered.
That really is real nose.
I live in Notting Hill, you live in Beverly Hills. Everyone in the world knows who you are. My mother has trouble remembering my name.
Fine. Good decision. The fame thing isn't really real, you know. And don't forget. I'm also just a girl, standing in front of a boy, asking him to love me.